Welcome to Fox Den. I'm a foolish fox kit. I've got a limited amount of time for this episode. I said I have a limited amount of time, not for you to come attack me. Empty room. They use rooms just as ineffectually. Is that a higher weapon than what this guy's currently got going? Wrong button! One of these days, I may actually hit the correct button. That day is not today. My guy, you are facing the wrong direction. I'm not done down here yet. I'm gonna grab this. Unicorn horn. What does that do for me? Oh my god. Where are you poison? Where are you down? That was the wrong button. Once again, I proved my genius by hitting the wrong fucking button. Hermes shoes. What does that do? Shoes that increase the number of attacks have the same effect as haste. Now I can go to the next floor. You made good progress, but you must defeat me if you wish to continue your ascent. Okay. Thunder Gigas. You know what? Now what? What's next? Oh. That's what's next. Monsters! Got us. Wasn't that the army commander that I beat? It's always weird to me when mini bosses become common enemies. Particularly the ones that are named like this. Bacchus swine. Flare. Flare? Flare. Combustion damage. Alright, you want that? Wait. Raises attack at the cost of lowering evasion. Ah, it sounds like a knuckle. Going on in here? Chest, doors. An hourglass. What's the hourglass do? An hourglass that stops alterations in the flow of time has the same effect to stop. Okay. That's one monster, and that's the dragon. My dude. I feel like a dragon is pretty important to inform someone that you're going to be fighting a dragon. Thank you. Straight up. Hey, Manuel. I've been waiting for you, Furion. Though I've managed to reach the seal, the magic binding it appears to be extremely strong. I will concentrate every bit of power I have on the door. If it is enough, the seal will shatter. The seal should shatter. Everyone stand back. Go through the door. You must take Ultima. Do not grieve. This was my destiny. Manwu! Okay, bye. Kinda sad about that one. Okay. Alright, what am I looking at here? A puzzle? Crystal responds, I bestow upon thee the power of burning flame. Your strength increased. Nice. Responds, I bestow upon thee the quiet solitude of earth. Your spirit increased. And this one? Crystal responds, I bestow upon thee the sparkling clarity of water. Intelligence? Yep, intellect. I bestow upon thee the swiftness of brisk winds. My speed? Agility. I bestow upon thee the ultimate magic. You obtained the ultimate tome. Neat. I was expecting you to just step on it and teleport. Now what? Wait a moment. What happened to Altair? In that one town. Fuck. I don't want to get off. I mean, at least I'm not getting baby goblins anymore. Holy fuck! Well, damn! remember your name. Curse even do. Everybody's dead. A cyclone appeared out of nowhere and started sucking people in. It was horrible. The way it moved, it almost seemed to have some sort of consciousness. That sounds infinitely good. You're extorting my money because I have some. Okay. Let's see here. Item shop. Paul, are you in? Yep, you are. Hey. Even if we had an army of you, it wouldn't help us this time. How can we fight a cyclone? No clue. Cyclone. What do you know? The cyclone attacks Finn again. We won't stand a chance. Altair, Poft, they were all destroyed in the Emperor's cyclone. Oh my god. Yeah, there's no... There's no place right here. There's no place right there. You know what? The only important part is that this place is still around. It doesn't matter if everything else is destroyed, as long as this place is still around. That's all one needs. For anyone that doesn't remember, it's the Chocobo Forest. Are we completely powerless at the hands of the Emperor's magic? If the Emperor can create a cyclone like that, there's no limit to his power. You don't think the Emperor could be inside the cyclone, do you? Going inside the cyclone would be suicide. You'll be torn to shreds. I'm gonna do it anyway. Noda, we will not rest until peace has been restored to the world. So you've said. I don't think you've looked outside recently. You guys look all comfy. Hey, Layla! Storm kicked up and the ship went down. I got separated from you. I thought you were dead for sure. It's good to be wrong now and again.
Huh.
The Emperor's foul magic can control even the winds. Poft, Palum, Altair, Gatreia. Gatreia? That was the name of the place. Each was destroyed in turn. And now the Cyclone is headed for Finn. The Emperor himself is controlling the Cyclone, I have no doubt. How do you know? The ultimate magic is in our hands, but what good does it do us? Cyclone will kill us before we even have the chance to use it. Unless we sprout wings and learn to fly, I don't see how we can get into that cyclone. Wings. Is that why there's the mirror room? If it just shows me an egg again, I swear to God. I won't do anything, because I can't do anything about it, but hey. I'll be very annoyed. The mirror absorbs the light emitted by the pendant. Well, that's different. Right? No. Yes? It's hatched! That's adorable. The image of a young wyvern shimmers in the mirror. The last wyvern egg has finally hatched, and the wyvern is speeding toward Finn. Excuse me, you are too big for a young wyvern. How the hell? And you became tiny. Well, you're still bigger than us. Wyvern and Dragoon are together once more. Neat. Oh. I was hoping to be able to fly around on it. Okay. As I said when I started the video, I don't have much time. I think this is a perfect spot to stop. So thank you all for watching. I'll see you next time.